this morning is The Rabbit Listened by Corey Duerfeld. We are going to meet a little one named Taylor who is sad and upset. So some animals come by and offer some help. One by one they come to help, but nothing they say or do makes Taylor feel better. Until one little animal stops by and knows just what to do. One day, Taylor decided to build something. Something new. Something special. Something amazing. Taylor was so proud. But then, out of nowhere, things came crashing down. The chicken was the first to notice. Cluck, cluck, what a shame. I'm so sorry, sorry, sorry this happened. Let's talk about it. Cluck, cluck. But Taylor didn't feel like talking. So the chicken left. Next came the bear. How horrible. I bet you feel so angry. Let's shout about it. But Taylor didn't feel like shouting. So the bear left. The elephant knew just what to do. Trumpta, I can fix this. We just need to remember exactly the way things were. But Taylor didn't feel like remembering, so the elephant also left. One by one they came. The hyena, hee-hee, let's laugh about it. The ostrich, gulp, let's hide and pretend nothing happened. The kangaroo, tisk, tisk, what a mess. Let's throw it all away. And the snake, shh, let's go knock down someone else's. But Taylor didn't feel like doing anything with anybody. So eventually they all left until Taylor was alone in the quiet. Taylor didn't even notice the rabbit, but it moved closer and closer until Taylor could feel its warm body. Together, they sat in silence until Taylor said, "Please stay with me." The rabbit listened. The rabbit listened as Taylor talked. The rabbit listened as Taylor shouted. The rabbit listened as Taylor remembered and laughed. The rabbit listened to Taylor's plans to hide, to throw everything away, to ruin things for someone else. Through it all, the rabbit never left. And when the time was right, the rabbit listened to Taylor's plan to build again. "I can't wait," Taylor said. "It's going to be amazing." Yes, the little rabbit knew just what to do. The rabbit listened. The rabbit recognized that Taylor was having a difficult time and didn't try to fix anything, but just took the time to listen. This story is a great reminder that often what a person needs most is someone who will just listen. And that sometimes hugs say more than words. Amen.
Gage is the video.